The standard coffee machine has been designed till now thinking about performance.
We have to be less wasteful.
Sustainability for me is a lifestyle, it's an attitude, it's a way of thinking.
I think it's very important when talking about sustainability to talk about it from a cradle to grave perspective. It's not just about one single moment in a machine's lifespan. It's about the cost of creation and those materials. It's about the cost of shipping it or moving it around the world. How heavy is it? How light is it? It's about the cost of running and operating it every day. Is it efficient? Does it use energy well? And it's also about the cost of then, at the end of its life, disposing and recycling of it. We are trying to think about this machine in that way, from cradle to grave, and have a positive impact that way, not just in one single moment.
Sustainability means use of energy, space saving, new materials, accessibility.
So for me right now, it's finding the way that's the least wasteful, the most efficient to do great coffee. That's a problem worth solving. We have to be more responsible about how we chase down great coffee in our businesses.
The new approach is design coffee machine able to reach the performance, but thinking also about energy.